So before we are learning, I will love you and me. Close your eyes and breathe in me. Dear Lord, thank you for the great day that we have time to study. Lord, bless and guide us more energy and more power when we are learning. Lord, please help us grow with your lesson. Lord, I pray to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Hello everyone. See you again. How are you? Today I'm gonna review the lesson from last week that God has destroyed the Sodom and Gomorrah city. So you know why God has destroyed that city? Because they have made a lot of sin and they didn't listen to God. So that's why God destroyed them. As we are Christian, we need to obey God, what God has commanded us to do. So today I will teach you one Bible verse. John chapter 15, verse 10. So I will read for you. Jesus said, if you obey my command, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. Yes, okay everyone, please read after me. I will read again and then you will repeat. John chapter 15, verse 10. Jesus said, if you obey my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. Yes, good. Now I will explain you some more that seems very difficult for you. So obey, command, and remind. So the word obey is the obey that it's something like your teacher tells you to do something and you follow them. This means you are obeying your teacher. And commands. Command is the same. When your teacher asks you to do something, you have to follow, you have to listen, do it properly. This command. And remain, it means stay. Stay in my love. So it means stay. Yeah? Okay, everyone, learn it with me one more time, and then I will address and then you will read the website. John chapter 15, verse 10. Jesus said, if you obey my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. Yeah, okay? So now I will erase some words that I have underlined and then read it together.
Please take a photo and send to your teacher.
teacher, but don't forget to write down what you're doing, what the good thing that you have to do. Then send a picture to us.